Thank you.
Good morning. Secretary General Chair of Taiwan ICDF, Director Shen of TCNR, His Excellency Ambassador of Ministry of Foreign Affairs, our most esteemed administrators and teachers, beloved friends, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great privilege for me to be standing here in front of you on behalf of electrical and electronic class to express the appreciation and happiness that we feel in our hearts today. Firstly, I would like to say thank you to Ministry of Foreign Affairs and ICDF for your effort to make this project come true, and also thank you, TCNR, your effort to make this project, your effort to contribute in this project. There is a saying, people only remember the best and forget the rest. But I believe that these 4 months have been a journey that we got so many members with us, and we'll never forget. All of us are blessed with talents and are worth congratulating. And this is what this day is all about. How many times have we imagined this, what this day to be like? I have to say, I have thought about this day so many times. I could have memorized every imagined scene, but not even the most of my imagined scene could compare to the real scene I am greeted with right now. Yet, there is something that we will need to remember. It is a lesson that I learned through this training, learned to appreciate others. Remember that we cannot stand on our own. Of course, sometimes we solve problems by ourselves and go through our everyday lives in our own. But one cannot deny how important the people around us for. Our families, MOFA, ICDF, GCNR teachers, administrators and translators, all of them play a vital role in helping us to be where we are now. Most especially, God has made it possible to see through all the challenges and come out of them stronger and better. For all those blessings, I, along with electrical and electronic class, am sincerely grateful for all of you. Thank you so much. War I Taiwan.
Thank you.